But I want to be. Amen.
Amen.
At some point in time, he said, Lord, I want to be a Christian. Yeah. Different from the God these folk claim to embody.
Yeah.
It was to evangelize African people. The truth of the matter is, they wanted money. They wanted advantage. They wanted to dominate and control. They were about enslavement. It took almost 200 years for the gospel to truly be preached to enslaved Africans in North America. Did you know that? Christ was not in the equation for a long, long time. In fact, the slave masters and mistresses were afraid that if, in fact, their chattel were Christianized, they would become revolutionized and would go on to your bondage. So, no, absolutely not. We don't want you to be Christian. But they, at some point, our ancestors said, no, not me. Jesus would appreciate it. We got a peace and power, love, and liberation be with you now, Lord.